Hey guys, so I'm talking a little bit quiet because Harper is down for a nap, but today I have kind of some good news and some bad news. So I'm kind of doing a little bit of like a one take vlog. So the bad news, I don't know about you, but whenever I get good news or bad news, I always want good news and bad news, I always want the bad news first so that the good news is like cheers you up at the end. So the bad news is that you guys saw in my Saturday vlog that I was doing a Q&A with Sarah, our birth mom, and I watched the footage back and we kept going in and out of focus, and like when it was out of focus, like we were both like completely blurry, and it'd be like out of focus for 5 minutes and then it'd be in focus for a few minutes and then it'd be out of focus, and on top of that the lighting was completely horrible. They came over at 3, we started filming at 4 and we got done at 5, so we were filming for an hour. And I didn't think that it would be too dark to film at like between 4 and 5. Like I thought that we'd be fine as far as like daylight goes. But with the sun setting a lot quicker this time of year, I guess that wasn't okay. And I think that's part of the reason why we were going in and out of focus, because it was kind of like getting darker and darker throughout the video and my camera was just having a hard time adjusting or something. So I kept trying to edit it anyway. I actually got like the majority of the way through editing, but during the parts that it was blurry, I was like trying to take that 5 minutes and just make it like a 30 second answer, and I found myself cutting out a lot of really good stuff because I was trying to make that blurry part not be too much of the video. And the whole time I was editing it, it was really frustrating because on one hand it was an awesome video. I feel like Sarah and I just had a really good conversation between the two of us. It was kind of like more of an interview style, but we answered a lot of questions in the video, so I loved the content of the video. But the quality was just like completely crap. So not like Oprah. And so towards the end, I was just wrestling with myself and I just really want it to be a quality video, especially since it's something that Harper might look back on someday. I know that a lot of people are excited for it. I think that it's a video that might be good for people who are new to my channel. And I just really don't want to post something that isn't quality. So I texted Sarah to see how she felt about it, and she said that she wouldn't mind coming over and refilming it with me. So it's still a video that I'm going to be doing. We just need to do a take two with good lighting and good camera focusing. So that's the bad news. The good news is that I already announced this on Instagram, but I realized that I never talked about it on my actual channel. The good news is that I am going to Vlogger Fair this year. I'm super, super excited. Joe Harper and I feel like I just look like a hot mess today. Joe Harper and I will be going to Vlogger Fair, which is this weekend. Sarah was actually gonna come over and film, refilm it with me this weekend, but we're gonna be out of town, so we had to wait another weekend. So yeah, if you don't know, Vlogger Fair is in Seattle, so I'm super excited to go back to Seattle. I went last year, Joe didn't go though, so he's never been to Seattle. Harper's never been to Seattle. And Vlogger Fair is an event where there's Vlogger Day, where it's like a day for other YouTubers to like meet each other, and they have like classes and stuff that you can like be a part of too, or more like seminars or something. I don't know what you would call it, but just to like better your channel. And then Vlogger Fair, which is Sunday, I think it's November 13th, is where viewers and subscribers can come and meet their favorite YouTubers. And so if you happen to be there, I would absolutely love to see you. Last year it was so fun. I got to meet a couple of my subscribers and just meet so many YouTubers. That's where I met like Elle from The Linquist and Randy and Anna. It was just so, so fun. I really wanted to go this year, but I was admittedly kind of nervous to go this year because last year I went with the Flutters, and so it was really awesome because we like shared a hotel and everything, and so they knew a lot of people going, so I really just like followed them around like a puppy dog. And this year I know people going, but I don't have like, you know, people that like I know really well like the Flutters, and so I kind of feel like I'm going in it alone. But something that I always try to tell myself is, Brittany, I want to see you be brave. So sometimes when I'm really nervous to do something or really scared to do something, I try to not let fear stop me and to just be brave and believe in myself and just jump in head first. And so that's what I'm doing with Vlogger Fair. So I'm really excited to go and meet people and then also meet any of you if you happen to be there. I'll probably just be walking around, so if you see me, just stop by and say hi. I would love to meet you. So this is just kind of a one take, birth mother Q&A. My arm is so dead. I wish I could vlog like this. Hopefully you guys understand. Again, that video is still coming. It's just gonna take a little longer than I originally thought. So hope you guys are having a great day, and I'll see you later. Bye.